What's up, guys? Thank you guys for tuning in back to our channel. My name is Nate and this is
Emma.
Today we're actually at Tanger Outlet in Byron Center. It's really nice today. I think it's like 82 degrees outside, really sunny. Michigan lately has been rainy and not good, but we got
nice out today.
We got If you guys like our channel, make sure you guys like, comment, share, and subscribe. Tap that notification bell, kind of get notified every time we upload a video. We're just going to bring you guys around. If you guys haven't seen this place, once again, they got a bunch of outlet stores, a bunch of like Nike, Under Armour, Gap, all stuff like that. I also wanted to let you guys know that our $50 giveaway.
But
like I said, our giveaway for the $50 giveaway is almost done, so make sure you guys like, comment, share, and subscribe. Comment down below done to be entered for the $50 giveaway. And on July 1st, winner will be chosen July 5th. So make sure you guys do that so we can get that ready for you guys. Comment down below what you guys like as your favorite store. If you have been here, I like Adidas. It's not my favorite, but it's pretty nice. Is there a certain store you want to check out? Come on. Is there anything you want to say to the camera?
Hey guys.
She says hi. As you guys can see, I got a new haircut today. It's
icy.
Way much better than what I had before, so yeah. But I like, why are we just standing here? Do you want
to
go?
Because I'm trying to sign up.
So she's trying to sign up right now. But while she's doing that, show you guys around a little bit. So we got a lot of stores out here. And then we got Under Armour. Tanger Outlets in Byron Center on 84th Street. It's a really nice place. It's like a beautifully set up area. And that I think you guys should definitely check out if you get a chance. Yeah, just check it out and I think you'll like it. But I'm definitely going to check out the Adidas. Got some new Adidas today for my TV series that I'm filming. Make sure you guys check that out too. That's gonna be coming in December. It's called Broken Mirror, and it's filmed by MJ Harrell and all my film and crew, and it's a blessing. It really is. So we got Under Armour right behind us, which is really nice. And there's Emma. Did you sign up?
I'm trying to sign up for the Club Awards.
Let me show you. But we got, so yeah, if you guys sign up at Tanger Outlets, with TangerOutlets.com? TangerClub.com, they're giving you a free gift. I don't know what kind of gift it is.
Never mind, you gotta pay $10.
Oh, you gotta pay $10.
For
never
the
mind.
Club card, and then you get a free gift.
Alright. So we got Fossil right here. I don't know what place she wants to check out first. Bath and Body Works. But yeah, this is Emma's first time here. Yeah, she's never been here. Chinola, that's nice. Campus Den is really good too. Tommy Hilfiger, I want to check that one out. We're both hungry, so we're definitely. Let's check out Bath and Body Works.
I don't think you can tell me.
If they tell me to put up, then I'll put it up. Thank you.
Thank you.
Wow, it smells so good in here.
I really want something from
you. Get it for your birthday.
Like, but this, like you You spray on your pillow and it makes you fall asleep.
It makes you fall asleep?
Well, it helps you. It's calming.
I didn't think it... Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
What are you shopping for today?
Oh, just looking around. Just looking around.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, let me know if you have any questions.
Thank you. But, let me smell. That smells, let me smell.
I don't like this one.
Hope you guys are having a good day. We're actually, it's a pretty good day for us. It'll be even better when we get some food. You liking the experience so far?
Yeah, I've never been. And I love that the menu works so much. So I'm really happy. And this is one of my favorites, and it's over here.
She's going to show us around. She's going to show you guys around.
This one is the stress relief. It helps with stress and anxiety and helps you stay calm. It's like a minty and spearmint and eucalyptus. So it's really calming. There's lotion. There's soap. There's pillow mist to put on your pillow and make you help you sleep. There's body wash, hair gel, everything.
That's a lot of stuff I didn't know about. I mean,
yeah,
it's pretty cool, I guess.
And this is another one that I like. This is the cocoa shea. And this is the cocoa butter one, which is really good. And this is the ocean one. This is also my favorite. This is a men's one. I used to have the spray.
It smells so good, guys. You guys gotta smell that sometimes. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Now here are the candles, which when we move into our new place, we are gonna get the candles.
Yeah, so she's letting you guys know that right now. That's coming out in August. We're gonna do a house tour with you guys. And I think you guys are really gonna enjoy it. We worked hard to get to the spot that we're at, and we definitely want to show you guys around our new place. We're moving in August 2nd, and we will bring you guys around so you guys can move in with us. She doing a little dance. What is it?
My favorite store because it has scents and they smell so good.
It does smell really excellent in here.
And then you put a air freshener like this. You plug it into a wall. And boom, you're good.
You want something? You want the $3.99 thing back there?
$3.99?
Yeah.
And then this is also something that I want to make. It's the cucumber melon soap, but it's beaded soap, so it's like exfoliating. It's with crisp cucumber, watery honeydew, and juicy cantaloupe. And it's a bubbly vitamin E hand soap with aloe.
Sounds pretty good too. What do you guys think? Comment down below. What you guys think about that? Cause I like that. Ooh, look at this beautiful. Look at that.
These are also the little ones that you could get too. Like a little baby hair. The pocket stress relief.
There you guys can see the haircut a little bit better. It looks pretty good, I would say, for the acting. Start tomorrow, so. Hey guys, sorry about that awful transition right there. My cell phone died, so I couldn't get a good ending for you guys. But we hope you guys liked our video. We hope you guys can like, comment, share, and subscribe. Also, join our Twitter page that we just created, VLNE fan page on Twitter. And also, Vlog Life and Nate and Emma on Facebook. Also, remember, our giveaway is ending soon, so make sure you guys tune into that. I hope you guys enjoy. See you guys in the next video. Peace.